We're an open banking payments platform, so we're really trying to drive a shift away from the use of credit cards and wallets at the point of sale and really make account-to-account payments achieve mainstream. We basically provide infrastructure for payments functionality and infrastructure for connectivity to some of the largest payment service providers in the world. And so we're really below the surface of many of the open banking payment propositions that are in use today in the UK and in all of Europe. I'm hoping what comes out of today is a recognition that open banking payments are here and we're no longer talking about them in the future tense and what disruption they might cause. So right now, an account-to-account payment covers probably 10 or 20% of the types of payments we make. Once we get variable recurring payments, it's going to cover 70, 80% of the types of payments we make. So that's really going to catapult account-to-account payments into the mainstream. We've been with the team at Open Banking Expo since the very first show in 2018. And they've got a really great following of practitioners. So, you know, the members are banks, the members are payment service providers, the members are our peers and competitors and other practitioners. So it's a really good following. I find the content at this event is deep, extremely relevant, and it's a great place to meet contacts, it's a great place to meet prospects. So as long as Adam and the team will have us, we're gonna be sponsoring and we're gonna be attending this. So we've grown over 2,000% our transaction volumes, over 21 times. And so I'd say that's gotta be the biggest highlight, because for so long we were talking about open payments are coming, it's coming. And now to really see it here and for Token to be kind of playing such a foundational role is probably the greatest highlight to me. You know, strategy one is really to win in Europe in the near term. And then by the end of next year, we'll certainly be looking at which are the other markets that are really best positioned to support moving to account-to-account payments as we have in Europe.